Hey guys, we've got Tao Sun here with us today that just secured himself a job as a junior developer. Congratulations, Tao. So Tao, just tell us, what did you do before you joined Industry Connect? A little bit more background about yourself.
Okay, I come from China, and before I came to New Zealand, I worked in China as a software developer and some project manager and development manager for more than 10 years. And even I have some experience in China, but when I came to New Zealand, I found all of my advantages disappear.
Yeah.
Because I use the different technologies from what I used in New Zealand. And I also find I have no confidence with my language. So the first year in New Zealand, I studied Victoria, New Zealand for a year and for 3 months for studying language. And after that, I just find the program in Industry Connect.
Oh, that's wonderful. So tell me, how did Industry Connect help you to achieve or to land your first job in New Zealand?
I think there's several benefits to engage involved with Industry Connect. The first one is you can get the local experience. That's which is very important here to find a job. And the second one is you can get the references, of course. And the third one is you can get the real experience of how to become a developer, you're a tester. And also you can make some friends here.
That's important.
You can study with each other, and finally you will become friends. And even after you have found a job, you will still have some connection with them.
In the future. You never know when you might need them again here. So tell me, what advice would you tell the listeners out there that's watching this video? What advice can you give them about the future and about their studies or about the where they need to go to?
I think the most important is try to find some real experience which Industry Connect can give you, and also grab any chance that can help you. If you study in Industry Connect, you must to study hard, work hard, keep learning, keep practicing, and then you will improve yourself and have more chance to get a job.
Well, thank you so much for that, Tao, and good luck for the future. Good luck with your job.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
We're really looking forward to seeing what the future holds for you.
Thank you.